I say to you today, my friend, so even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream.
I woke up out that coma 2001, about the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents a nigga with an attitude, volume one. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt and doggy style in one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Dre behind that G-series and all eyes on me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a, I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from his fatal accident to be making and rapping, but we the future.
I have a dream.
My man put me up for the share, 1/4 of a square. Headed for Delaware with one change of gear. Nothing on my mind but the dimes that we blaze. With the glaze in my eye that we find what we crave. Dollars and cents, a fugitive with two attempts. Jake's had no trace of the face, now they drew a print. Though I'm innocent, to proven guilty, I'ma try to get filthy. Purchase a club and start up a realty. For real, G, I'ma fulfill my dream.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.